been together 1,969 days, Maddie. How well do you know me? Started dating, so probably 8 years, so 2015 is probably when I met her. Front Bottoms concert. This city girl through and through. I don't do too great in the morning, so probably sunset. Would be the best. First day, we went to Texas Roadhouse with her mom. I met her mom on her first date, so. I'd venture to say Maddie, but sometimes I get sucked into Instagram, but I'd say Maddie. Two, boy and a girl. Scared of driving downtown? I don't know. It's something with a bunch of sugar in it. I don't know what it is. Jack? J-A-J-E-K? Or in Honey Bunches of Oats, I guess. That's my contact, so probably that. Miss Maddie Cakes. Put it in the bank. Maddie is the hopeless romantic in the relationship for sure. I do a whole lot more cooking. She says I do pretty good, so I'd say me. Together? Or my favorite hobby? Working on cars, metalwork. Favorite food. I should probably know that. She likes steak. I cook her a lot of steak. I don't know what her favorite food is. I would rather watch a movie. Maddie, most definitely. Last time she fell out twice and I didn't fall out at all, so that's mad. Is definitely an action movie. I'd say she's a chocolate girl. I'm wannabe country. Suburban hillbilly like my dad. Me. Hands down. No offense. Probably her. She's usually in charge. What's Edward from Twilight? Whatever that guy. My favorite color, dark blue. Probably use big guns. I don't know. He likes La Rosa's. Chipotle, Panera. Carrabba's? Oh wait, no. What's that one Italian place? I took her there. She really liked that. I don't remember what it's called. I go with Panera. How about that? She likes that.